Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 822. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, and this 8 will be left out. So first we'll write this 8, and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 8, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 4 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 422. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 8 here and 8 here, it will be 384. Subtract. And we'll be having 38. Now 48 into 8 we did, so add both. So 48 plus 8 will be 56, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 3800. Now compare this 56 and 380. So 56 6 times is 336. So we can try 6 times and we'll be getting 3396, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 3396, subtract, and we'll be having 404. Now 566 into 6 we did, so add both. So 566 plus 6 will be 572, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 40,400. Now compare this 57 and 404. So 57 7 times is 399. So we can try 7 times. 5727 into 7 we can try, and we'll be having 40,089, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 40,089, subtract, and we'll be having 311. Now 5727 into 7 we did, so add both. So 5727 plus 7 will be 5734, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 31,100. Now we can compare this. If we write 1 here, we'll get a number greater than 31,000, so we cannot use 1, we'll be using 0. So 0 here and 0 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 822 will be 28.670. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 822. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.